defending champ. Promenade Girl is in. Here's Kettle One Up to the outside stall. They're all in line. They're racing, and the Molly pitcher. And Hysterical Lady goes right to the lead. India came out running in second. Mora Lakana is third right behind them. Then it's Promenade Girl, Peak Marina's Way. And on the inside, Lexi Star is second last early. Kettle One Up is the trailer as they race for the first turn. And Hysterical Lady and Eddie Castro lead them early. Joe Bravo guiding India off the rail, three quarters of a length behind, second by a length and a half. Mora Lakana third. Peak Maria's Way inside of her is fourth. A rail running trip for Lexi Star. And Promenade Girl, who's only three lengths off the lead, and right behind them is Kettle One Up. The first quarter, 24 flat. On to the back stretch. Hysterical Lady, five furlongs from home, a three-quarter length lead over India. Right behind them comes Mora Lakana. And then it's Promenade Girl, Lexi Star on the inside, Peak Maria's Way, and Kettle One Up being nudged along by Jose Lozano. Has to circle the field as they make their way into the far turn. Now she found some running room in between horses. A 48 flat half mile. And Hysterical Lady's been there all the way so far. India, three quarters of a length behind. Lexi Star is next. The whip's out on Kettle One Up. Promenade Girl is in fifth midway on the far turn. Coming to the quarter pole, Hysterical Lady has been there every step of the way. Ran three quarters in 111 and 4 and turns for home in front of the Molly pitcher. India pursuing the whole way, second at the eighth pole. Then it's Lexi Star in third, but Hysterical Lady is turning it on. In the last furlong, she is opening up with every stride to win the Molly pitcher by six lengths. Lexi Star looked like she edged out India on the wire for second, and then came Kettle One Up. Number two, Hysterical Lady was first, and a photo for place. Hold all tickets. The final time was 141 and 4.